YouTube, welcome to the Rockstar Games live stream. We have a very special guest joining us tonight. Some of you
Yo, who designed my face?
Some of you may know him as Daddy. Most of you know him as Borgore, one of the pioneers of dubstep, innovator in electronic music, and he's here live in Rockstar NYC to play some GTA Online with us.
So excited.
Very excited.
Character is lit.
You like it?
Yeah. I just, you know, there's a bullet in my neck right now.
You can thank my boy Fat. He killed it on that.
There's a bullet straight in your chest there.
I'll tell you what, it's like the New York version of me.
Yes. He's ready to, throw down.
Yeah.
We also got Typical Gamer, aka Andre, on Skype. Yeah. Us playing remotely because he doesn't love us that much.
Go with that guy. I like that guy.
So, Borgore, I heard that you really like to steal jets.
Thank you. I'll tell you what. Okay.
So we're gonna play GTA Airheads. It's a capture. So all you gotta do is get this jet and bring it to your destination point. You're gonna start over at
We get a fly banger.
Let's look like.
Yeah. Well, you can. You get your own one, right? Kudo.
Yeah. I'm getting a jet over here.
First time I've ever flown a jet in GTA. I tried so many times. I can't even tell you.
Porter, we got this, man. Don't worry. Oh gosh. No. Pull up, man. Pull up.
How they pull up?
Five on the numpad. Five on the numpad. No. No.
Oh my god.
You guys
play on PS4. Today I decided to go with the Monster Keyboard.
Hey, you chose that today.
You said you came in here anyway.
Wait, Monster Keyboard. It's way better. Wait, like, I can aim. Let's say that, like, if the cops will pull up and try and stop me from stealing the jet, I can kill them. But I can't.
Oh my god, you know what just killed me?
Myself.
That's what
I'm saying. Okay, let's go over this again.
Super surprising.
Okay, I'm in the jet.
Yes.
Now what do I do?
You want to go to.
PG's gonna be on. He's gonna mouse and keyboard.
Okay.
I think he wants to know what he has to do in the
typical
game.
No, hold on, no, how do I take off?
You take off, well, you hold W to go fast, alright? And then, on the numpad, you have to hold 5 to sort of steer it upwards.
And then what?
And then you just believe in yourself, and with the magic that be, you'll make it.
Pull up! Oh, I get it! Okay, so 5, okay. To get it 4, 6, 5, 8. Perfect.
Yeah, exactly. Use
makes
all those.
Sense. Makes sense. Okay, now I got this.
Can I have someone tell Lean how to play?
Are you guys supposed to be hunting us or something? What is happening?
Hold on.
The second that I
start flying, how do I put the wheels back in?
Oh, flying into the air.
You hit you hit G on the keyboard.
I press what?
G. Like, OG.
Sounds good. All right, let's fly.
Say it again. There we go.
I'm a natural, guys.
Beautiful.
So once you know, you're good, man. Once you know, you're good.
Fly hanger.
You can see it on your little mini map. You're gonna wanna turn around.
Should I not land this plane?
Wait, do I just fly back? I want to go shoot stuff.
You gotta go deliver it to the hangar. You stole the plane. There's a capture. Otherwise, you guys won't land.
Hold on. I'm just going to follow the other jet.
It's okay, because TG's really good. And like we've made it so that you're with TG, who's like pretty much like one of the best players.
Yeah.
That's what they say. Bangers and Lean, and Bangers is like, alright.
He's not great.
He's not exactly.
Why are
at
they
all.
Giving you shit?
And Lean is like,
don't say push an airplane. Let's go. I wish.
Get back here, Lean.
Yo. My flying skills are awful.
You do, okay?
If that rocket hits you, I'm gonna be. Oh!
Oh my goodness!
He just took out Lean.
What? What did I do?
I need to live it.
He's doing. You know, the best.
All right,
I'm so happy that he's on my. He's on my team right now.
Oh yeah, no, you're gonna win the playlist with him on your team, so you'll be fine.
Hold on, am I even flying to the right place?
Yeah. You gotta land it here.
Okay, perfect.
I'm taking some of this minigun ammo right here.
I finally get in the air, and TG crushes my dreams.
Well, that happens a lot.
It happens, man. That's life, you know.
life's tough sometimes.
A reminder of reality in video
games. Okay, hold on. How do I end?
It's not like we play video games to escape or nothing, you know.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's do a flip just for the
lead!
Skills? Hold on. This is this is the wrong way.
Alright, so you see the hanger?
I'm just gonna crash it.
Don't crash it.
Alright,
don't crash it.
Crash into the hanger.
Wheels.
Alright, good. Okay.
Hold on.
Oh, look at this!
Now make
He's
a right.
landed!
Hold on.
Lead! Stop running from me!
No, I have a turn!
Run!
Yeah, okay, you wanna go all the way to the right, and then once you get into the hangar, you're good.
Oh, and you're missing. How do you feel about yourself? Oh,
how do you feel about that? No, not me! Oh my god.
Did I just kill you? I'm so sorry.
He's good.
We just, it's all good.
Well, you still gotta do, you have to deliver about three more after that, I think.
TG, could you get your Skype cam back?
Did you, wait. I don't think you delivered it all the way. Oh wait, good, you did.
I did deliver it?
Yeah, you delivered it, that's good. Fine. All right, now you gotta go
and steal another plane and fly back.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay, I'm going. Okay.
Yeah,
hold
but kill Lean first. Yeah.
Shoot.
Right
in
the leg, right there.
What?
What?
Can I get a
noble
gun?
Yeah.
Oh Jesus!
Kill
him. Oh my gosh, I just crashed the wall. Yeah, for those of you watching, asking why I don't have webcam, it's gonna be on Rockstar stream the webcam. You can check it out there.
Oh Jesus.
TG, we need you to put your video back on if you can.
Lead, I'm coming for you. Where
does TG not want to be seen?
Nowhere.
Is it on now? Oh.
Hiding in shame.
Wait.
He's ashamed.
I'm in
it's
a different
shame.
Spot right now, huh?
I just did something terrible.
Yo, can I steal one of the like sick jets with all the missiles and shoot people?
Well, there should be some other jets around that you can use. There's buzzard attack choppers there, and
laser,
and there's also laser jets around, so you should
that's
be able
a,
to
I think
blow
that's
some stuff.
That looks like a laser, That should have a couple weapons in.
The jets are sensitive.
But you also have RPGs on you too, so you can like shoot from the ground as
but
well.
But is it cool to steal this? Is this gonna make, get?
I mean,
give me
you
points?
Know, ask Brett Banger's permission. I don't know if it's cool with him.
No, you can't deliver those though. You have to deliver the ones without.
Yeah, but you can use these to shoot like Banger's. Whoa, there you go.
Here we go.
You don't do that. That would be unfair.
Someone crash into the wall.
Like shoot people down, so it's you can still
Peace. Woo.
Kills himself.
I mean, that
just happened.
On the
where did you respawn?
Quickest way. That was the quickest way, definitely.
Smart man, smart. We're gonna roll out together, okay? We got this.
Who are you guys?
You're gonna be lead plane.
Okay, let's go.
You're gonna be lead plane. I trust you, Borgore. I got you.
What are you doing? Get back to the plane, dude.
Yo, my character is high. GG, are you in the air right now?
No, I'm waiting for Borgore, Captain Borgore, to go.
Captain Borgore.
That's what's the hardest part. Maneuvering on the floor is kind of difficult.
Why is it
tipping? Stop tipping.
I'm giving you a little love tap. Oh, there you go, there you go.
Bring those
wheels up, man, wheels up. There we go.
There
we
go.
We got some excellent formation now.
If you're drunk and watching this live stream right now, you're about to fuck.
Go under the bridge, man. Go under the bridge if you're a real man.
Jesus!
Oh my god! I made it!
You ever seen that before? Here we go. Alright, sick.
Oh, somebody's coming after us.
Okay.
Is that
Bangers? I'm down. Where are you at? I kind of
He's trying to come at us.
Okay, I cannot see him.
Do you recognize?
No, I wish.
No guns in this.
So this is my favorite song that he sent us. Magic Trick?
Yeah.
The Juicy J? This is fire.
Awesome.
Can we get this a little, can we bump this just slightly?
I wish I could hear it. It's just because I had a metaphorically in my head.
We had a show in Electric Zoo.
Oh yeah?
My label had this stage and the phone was lit.
That's fine. We're trying to get him in here to play some GTA 2.
Is he good?
I
mean, I guess anyone's better than him.
I don't know about that. We got Lean over here.
Yeah, so...
Under a bridge, man. He's under the bridge.
Oh, why did there so much shade on you?
What are you doing right now? Look at this! Supposed to be in the air! I was playing and then my plane crashed in the water. But he refused to tell that part.
How did that happen?
Alternative gaming.
Why would it even...
Alternative gaming.
Okay, yo, check this really awful and ready? Okay, let's look down. Yeah, dude.
I really enjoy how you land on the runway specifically.
I gotta be on the runway.
I just come in hot all sideways coming in.
That's not bad. Look. There it goes. Beautiful.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, back up. I'll go slow down.
S.
There you go.
Stop. Easy. Don't tip.
Okay.
We got this.
Find a jet, guys. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a friendly boost.
I'm trying to dock with you.
Wow. Exactly.
Wow. I'll take him out.
No!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, he lived!
I didn't die!
Oh. That was classic.
Yo, you know what?
You deliver it too.
Now I understand. Yeah. Now I understand why you're the best. Just hit someone with a plane.
Oh, nice! TJ and Borgo take the win!
Good stuff, how we do.
GG!
Land.
Got some money.
Cash money, money.
Out of musicals, but with guns.
Very nice, very nice.
TG has the best fucking outfit I've ever seen in my life. I kind of want this in real life.
Dude, I have that in real life. I'm wearing it right now.
It's just how he walks around in real life.
That shit was hard as fuck. Yo, do you actually dress like this in real life?
Yeah, dude. Look at me. I'm dressing like that right now.
Just cut.
Wait, he's up on the screen. There he is. Oh. Look at that mug.
Fucking sexy as fuck.
Yeah. With his special gaming glasses.
Look, so, I got the hat they're offering you, man.
Hey, oh yeah, we gave you one of those hats too.
Who's this retard? Wait, hold on. Those are not really special gaming glasses.
They are very special.
Are those seriously gaming
glasses?
That's
so that his eyes don't get strained when
he's
playing.
They're just yellow tinted, man.
Really?
This is what he does. I look at screens all day long.
Me too, dude. Yeah, I should get producer get like glasses. Producer glasses or something.
Dude, you should.
Do you guys make them?
Not yet.
If somebody is here.
All right, bangers. Why don't you put that at noon clear so we can see everything? Don't strain TJ's eyes even more. All right, so this Till Death Do Us Part.
He doesn't live in
we
squalor.
Released two new maps this week.
I'm down.
So I'm gonna tell you how this goes. This is basically
what
like
do you mean two maps?
Two new versions of it. We released a bunch last year for Valentine's Day. So since Valentine's Day just passed again. We released two more. It's a little treat, a little Valentine's Day treat.
Oh my God!
I'm so excited. It's pretty cool. It's gonna be you and TG versus Lean and Bangers. You have one life between the two of you.
Oh, I got a vet.
Get Lean off of Borgor's team.
Now,
3v1. I see how it is.
Lean.
Whoa, man.
He just wants to be on
TG,
the winning team.
TG, can you move over to Borgo? Or you're on his team. Lean,
Bangers?
His team.
Exactly.
Wow.
You're not wanted.
Man, he's trying to get on the winner's team right here, man.
Wow.
One life between the two of you. Can we not be orange?
Let's pick a different color.
If one of you dies, the other one will kill themselves, so very Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, my gosh.
And if you restore your health quicker, you want to stay within the bubble that you'll see on your little mini map. You want to stay close to your boy.
Hold on, I'm
gotcha.
ADD as fuck.
Stay, right. Just stay close to TG and don't die.
Don't let him die. Kill someone.
Hold,
right,
hold my hand, man. Hold my hand.
All right, I got you, bro.
All right,
let's go.
You're gonna want to hit Q when we go up to this car. All right, there we go.
Six.
Hit that Q. Wow, we're real close, man. We're a little too close here.
No, it's nice. It's
we're bonding. We're bonding.
Behind
it's
this
nice.
Bus. Let's go for the bus.
It's intimate.
We're going.
Oh, yeah, they're down there. You see that?
It's very Valentine's Day.
It's very Valentine's Day. Oh. Just Valentine's Day pass.
Light him up! Light him up, man!
We just need... hit Lee, I think.
He did?
Yeah.
He's probably hurting. He's hurting right now. Right, I'll be back. I'm just getting a new gun, okay? I'll be back.
So now you just want to stay... Alright. I'm not gonna say what you're doing.
All right. Let's
move up to the concrete barrier. Let's go, 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 go.
Oh.
I got a few hits in. Wasn't enough. Oh, he's got
take
a grenade,
over,
isn't he?
How do you get a grenade?
I will kill you.
Where, who the fuck is even shooting me right now? Oh, Jesus.
I'm here with you, man.
He's on a move.
Where? Hold my hand.
He's going for TG right now.
I don't see Lee.
Am I regaining health?
Banger is shooting at me. Why the... Yo, I hit him like 50 million times.
Well, at least.
I'm wearing support armor, you know?
How
is Banger's dead?
Wrong side of the tree. Hold on, let me just run. You cannot aim at me when I'm running.
Holy shit.
Turn to the area, otherwise you have 12 seconds, get back in the area. Otherwise it'll kick out. And then TG will kill himself.
There he is.
I don't want to kill myself.
Don't kill yourself.
TG!
Oh, Bangers, you should be dead!
Yeah, oh my god, I hit you all.
I tell him that every day.
You should be dead!
You were just resilient.
Can you guys die already? Jesus.
So, do I gain health if I'm beside Borgore?
Huh?
Is that how it works? Do I gain extra health or something?
If you close together, yeah, then you'll regenerate faster.
Yeah, you'll regenerate faster if you stay within that little bubble that you see.
We're across the street from each other.
A little like, flow of orange around TG.
Yeah, so I should
if you stay in that halo, your health will regenerate quicker.
Alright, perfect.
Dude, I'm here to help you. It's fine. No,
like, oh, I'm about to kill him. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Hide. Love will defeat them.
Just standing here.
Lean's coming out. Lean is definitely not in Banger's halo. You gotta go for Lean now.
Lean, what are you doing?
He's weak. He's weak and he doesn't know what he's doing.
I was getting bored.
Alright, move up.
Can I move up or is it out of our area?
No, you can move up.
Wild card. Aw, Lean, I can't be... Give me too much stress.
How?
I'm right next to you. I beat a baby.
Got it?
What? No!
I shot you like trillion.
I think I got the kill.
I offed myself.
Let's see what the board says. Well, no.
Oh no. Oh no.
I just want to say that I supported you the whole time.
That wasn't for you.
Exactly.
That was for our
exactly. I believed in you. I'm also very mad that we lost this round. I felt like I'm doing great.
You were doing well.
Shooting your heads.
I mean, typical will let you down there.
I was doing some work, okay?
Perfect.
You can have your retribution.
Exactly. Right,
that's it. We're doing some SWAT team stuff right now. We're going in on it.
I'll tell you what. My character is kind of weird. I keep on like hiding on the wrong side of the tree. I know, like, okay.
I think I used every bullet in this gun. Like, I missed it so much.
Okay, you guys spray or you guys are like tapping?
No.
Oh no. I'm tapping.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Come over here.
Tap.
I got that. Yeah.
But that's if I spray and Lean taps, or the other way around. That's
whoa. Like,
we're just doubling up there.
Hey. I have no idea how you did this.
Spacebar.
I gotta go. What's going on?
Okay, here we go.
That wasn't supposed to be for. Hey, I'm getting shot at.
I feel like I'm on Borgore's Twitter feed again.
So crouch? How do you say it?
Crouch?
You can only go stealthy. There's no like crouch.
Yeah, if you can cover behind a low piece, it'll crouch for you.
How's I have no idea.
Oh, he's going in. He's going in hard.
I have no idea where you guys are. I'm just gonna. Ooh, can someone come shoot me?
Here, come over here. Let's hide behind these pillars.
I see some crazy gun somewhere on the map. I'm
hide!
Behind him!
What, TG?
Ow!
Down open. Getting stung.
Oh, Banger's.
I shot him. He's hard. He's hit hard.
Go harder.
Where's he going? Go harder. Shoot his bike.
Alright, keep up on the pressure. Get out of cover, you cowards!
How about this?
Eat it! How are you not dead?
Come over here.
I see a shot. I'm taking a shot.
How many more headshots can you get before you die? Jesus.
Well, they have a lot of health.
He's resilient, man.
Alright. Oh. Jeez.
I think this calls for some drastic measures. I think you guys need to just run in.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! I want to die!
Yes!
Not much!
Yeah.
Yes!
kill.
GG. Let's see who got that kill.
Oh, I could have lived without you.
I feel like I killed him. Yeah, I think you got the kill. I feel like I did it.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
Borgore with the kill.
Oh, I'm just saying.
Winning kill.
I'm just saying.
That means we got to go into round three. This is for all the Banes.
Okay. Yeah. Me and Liam were just having like a nice peaceful
GG,
day.
GG, thank you for coming and reviving me.
Oh, bro. No problem, man. That's what I'm here for.
This is my bottle, but if it's not, I hope none of y'all have anything weird.
No, I weed in that bowl.
It depends on your definition of weird.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, I can't all say. Right. 1-1.
Are you guys nervous?
A little bit.
I don't know, because, you know, I think we're a pretty strong team.
Well, if they lose, they get fired. That's pretty much the rule of thumb.
Yeah.
Wow.
Every time someone loses,
they rule with an ironclad over there.
That's why I went for that shot.
Just all right. We're going to go ham in there. We gotta go get that grenade, okay?
For like $50, I will lose.
Are we getting that grenade? Are we going for this?
Not a bad price.
Go for it!
Is it behind us or above us?
I don't know where these guys are, though.
Oh my god, sick weapon! What is this?
Oh, they're right there!
Jesus Christ!
Got a grenade. Get out of there.
Oh, I got
him. I got him! I got him down! Shoot him on the floor! Shoot him on the floor! Shoot him on the floor!
Get it coming!
Take him out!
Rush him! Yeah! Oh,
very nice! Very, very nice!
Dude, Strategy!
Ever.
Yeah, it was. Yeah,
this is all your fault.
So how do you choose who's getting fired? Is it just so
I went aggressively towards the grenade.
We wrote Shambo for it, really?
Yeah. Alright. We do a poll in the Twitch chat.
Yeah, we do a poll in Twitch chat.
Wow.
What was the question?
How do we choose who gets fired?
Oh man. They're always gonna pick me, guys.
TG got that kill. Very nice.
Cleaned up house, man. Cleaned up house.
Only person
so far
the kill is
they've
bangers.
Won the first two jobs of the playlist.
I know.
And but I'm the one, you know, who scored.
You know how many you guys won? You won zero. Zero jobs in the playlist.
But they tried. They get the participation medal.
It's positivity from that side of the room, guys.
Yeah.
All right.
Glowing beam of sunshine.
Next up is Hasta La Vista. Shut up, Lean. I got to explain this to Borgore. So Hasta La Vista is there's going to be a team that's going to be in the trucks, and there's going to be a team on bikes.
Okay.
The team that's going to be in the trucks is going to try to kill the team that's on the bikes.
Oh, wait. Me and Borgore are in the
same team. Oh,
wait. Move lane off of Borgore. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll move.
And then move.
So wait, hold on.
Thank you.
We're coming over to the zombies, man.
I'm on your team.
Keep it good.
Let me just move you.
3v1. I don't even care. Let's go.
The zombies want to get to their endpoint. You'll see it on your mini-map. You'll see like a little like yellow circle.
So we literally go on bicycles right now. It's not even a motorcycle.
Yeah, no, it's a bicycle. You're gonna just
can I do like tricks?
I mean, if you want.
Do I get points for it?
Like in real life, you get points, but in the game, well.
Yes.
How does it show on the keyboard?
Good question. You know, Banger's asking the relevant things. You know, I'm like here, yo, can I do tricks? He's like, yo, can you even write?
Can you tell Banger's place? Consoles and not.
I mean, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good on the console here.
I know
how to
do
it. Hit caps lock to go faster. Hit caps lock to go faster. Tap it.
Keep tapping it.
Tap.
There you go.
My pinky's not that quick, Jesus.
You need to tap.
All right, we got
okay,
this.
Okay, fine. I'll just do this.
You gotta work on that pinky, man.
Camera focus on how fast my fingers are.
There's giant trucks behind you.
I'm gonna take him down.
There's one.
Oh my god.
Oh, what? I need to take the camera away from my fingers.
You gotta work that pinky harder, man.
Flatten.
Uh-huh. Now just sort of get
Oh my gosh, there's an innocent civilian here in the leftover vehicle. We're going off-road, baby.
Do a backflip.
Oh!
Yes! He did it!
I did
Why am I the only one getting excited over this?
I didn't see it.
What are you guys looking at?
I'm looking at the big screen.
Oh, we're gonna need another backflip, TG.
It wasn't a backflip, it was 360.
Oh,
but
come on.
Literally, I feel my like forearm just getting stronger from tapping this caps lock. It hurts.
Go squeeze him.
You don't even need to go to the gym anymore.
Exactly.
Fine.
Not when you.
I guess that's
man.
Seth.
Oh.
I know.
Bangers, what are you trying to do to my life?
Bangers, you.
What
are,
is?
What are you doing?
How are you so good at this?
I play it literally every day.
What are you doing?
Which way did he go?
What is okay? What would you say is the weirdest thing you experienced in this game?
There's a lot of random missions in this game that are really, really odd.
Diving, right?
There's a lot of fun stuff though. Yeah. I'm focusing here on not dying.
Okay, yo, can I ask you guys a question? You guys all work here. Is the stuff on the map that is hidden that like people can like find?
I mean, I don't know what you're talking about.
Like, what is the weirdest thing hiding in this map?
I don't know.
Oh.
Snowman. There's a snowman.
That appears.
Yo, CG is
yeah,
really
yeah, but like that's
annoying.
That's
the
thing people.
Good at this bike.
By annoying, you mean really good at this. All right, we're going in. Holy shoot! No lead! No lead!
Oh my God!
Lead!
That's so brave.
Come on, lean.
That's so
squish
brave.
Squish
going into the tunnel.
Going in.
Squish him.
Going in.
I'm trying.
Get behind this. They're doing. I don't know what the- Oh God! Holy shit! No! No, that's my life!
I didn't survive!
Get up and go!
How is he still going? I don't know, it's the same
it's
as
fine,
the plane.
Fine,
how did he hit you with the plane and still- Yo,
fine.
He has cheats.
It's fine.
He has more
get off my bike, you jerk!
Yo, just run for the end point, man.
Can
just
you
run
do
for
that?
It. Through the bike. Oh, well, the bike's over there, actually. Woo!
Yes! Yes! Let me through!
You're in.
No! Please! I beg of you!
Where are you going, little mouse?
They cheese me! They cheese me hard!
Round, we're still 2-1. It's still 2-1.
And it's still two rounds for this. So.
We're gonna be on the bikes now.
Yeah, okay. So,
you can smash this up.
So, Borgore,
so
what do
I just
want to
say they're re-leading.
What do you do when you're playing GTA Online? Because I imagine, just judging from everything that I've ever seen about you, that you just hang out in the vanilla unicorn all the time in the strip club. Like, I can't imagine that you're doing anything else in GTA Online.
Honestly, let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Why would I go to the strip club if I can just have strippers in my house for free?
And then you can play and do that.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's exactly. Actually, you know what? He's not wrong.
That's a very good point.
I was actually insulted when he didn't show up with girls in lingerie for our live stream.
Yo.
When he's live streaming
Yo.
On his own, and he's
Hold
got girls
on.
In lingerie, and I don't know, and
Hold
bangers
on.
Won't put on lingerie. I've tried multiple times.
I didn't
times.
Get the notification. I would arrange.
All right, next time, you bring an entourage.
Yes.
With girls, Madre, we'll set them up to play. It'll be great.
I'm gonna drive faster. This thing is so slow.
You got this, man. Just hold down W with all your strength. We gotta
okay.
go with the pincer maneuver here.
Hold on. We're coming.
We're coming in hot.
Look, this is the this is easier than being on the bicycle.
Oh yeah. You can kill both right now. You ready for this? Let's do it.
Yeah. Let's finish it quick. Like the
yeah.
other.
Yeah,
look, they're grouped together.
Oh, I got one. You got him. Oh my gosh.
Why don't you die?
Oh.
I got him. I got both of them. Don't worry. Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Jeez.
Crush
Get
them. Crush them.
You see that?
Cheeky big gang.
That was way too
easy.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
Wow.
Very nice. That's 1-1, guys.
I thought I got one kill. That's
we got a. We
got
well,
you got one. We're a team. Yeah. We both got two kills.
That's good.
It's teamwork.
I was not thrilled about that.
I was not. It was so scary.
Sandwich between.
I thought
like a dream in my head.
So what are we going to do? Are we going to do bicycle again?
We're going to do round three now. Yeah, you're going to be in the bicycle.
Okay, so are you sure it's Cops Lock?
What?
The
Cops Lock.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just tap it, man. Just tap it with all your might.
It's Caps Lock though. TG.
Yeah, Caps Lock.
Alright.
He has no reason to sabotage you, man. He wins.
Yeah. You're on my team, man.
I'm gonna go double.
Watch us do well.
Yes.
Hold on.
Do that.
Alright, there we go.
I'm gonna do that too. Double. Two fingers, man. You can hear me smashing this thing over here.
see.
How do I see where they're coming from? I know they're generally behind me, but...
You can also see them on your map.
You can hit C on the keyboard, too, to look behind you.
Just singing louder as I get closer to you.
Or you can spin the mouse.
You know where you're about to run me over? Thank you.
Absolutely.
I'll hold down my horse.
Oh, no, no! I'm about to kill myself!
Do that.
So retarded.
All right, they're coming. I can hear them.
I can only hear my music at this. Oh, Jesus. They're coming. Can I just go from the mountains? Or is it out of map or something?
I think you can go for the... Oh! They're all after me, man! They're all after me! You live, man! You live your little life!
Okay.
But you can, stay on, the sides-ish. Kind of like what TG's doing.
Yo, this is the hardest game ever. Yo, I want to meet the developer who came, to the meeting and was like, yo, guys, I have an idea. We take trucks, we take bicycles.
Uh-oh.
You didn't even make it!
Get up!
How did I use the bike again?
Okay. F!
Okay. No! Hey!
Ooh, that's so good.
I'll do it for you, man. I'll do it for you.
He didn't even mean to do it. He was going. He was just trying to figure out how to get back on the road. And I'm like, yo, guys,
that was.
Holy shoot! Oh, there's a truck flipping over.
Yo, can their truck die?
Nah.
Truck.
That's deep, man. That's deep.
You look so cute on your little
you
bike.
You know, right? I'll do the beach.
What's his face would say from Transformers?
Optimus Prime.
That's so nondescript.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
No, the turn into a like a being.
What about Optimus Prime?
My wrist is gonna fall off, guys.
You're almost there.
Here, let me take you out of here.
Don't choke, dude. Where are you going?
I'm scared of bangers.
Don't be scared of bangers. Don't anybody.
I'll rob you, baby.
All right, I'm going 1v1, baby.
Okay. All right. Well, Lean, you better pick him up.
I don't worry.
Nah.
Come on, Lean.
You ain't got this, Lean. You ain't got this, Lean.
Buddy,
wait.
Do you have to go through the tunnel?
He has to go through the tunnel.
Yeah,
you have to go through the tunnel.
I don't think you have to. I could really cheese this hard, but
there's a over here.
We're gonna play it nicely.
Whee!
2 minutes, you won't make it.
Yeah, man.
I could totally make it around in 2 minutes.
Let me see it.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, let me see it.
Yeah.
Alright, my wrist is gonna fall off. Is gonna fall off. Actually, it's not that far around.
Oh, shoot. This tree!
Here we go.
Oh, trees! I hate trees! Oh, that's a lie.
1 minute, 47 seconds to go.
I got this. That's no pressure at all. Out of area? What the fuck?
Seconds, get back in the area. Oh,
no, okay, we got this. All right, plan failed.
All right,
I don't
want to
talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, he's back.
Lean, come get me, man. Come get me, Lean. You got this, Lean. Holy shoot, Lean. Just went on an attack mission. Oh, shoot.
How are you supposed to go?
Oh, you crashed into the wall! I got this!
You're the worst!
I got this! Come on!
I actually managed to do
my wrist!
You're the greatest!
There's no way I'm gonna make it!
But yes! Yes!
I cannot believe you!
Very nice.
I just want to say he is the greatest.
He is the greatest.
It's bad game.
TG, you were inches away.
I planned it, man. It was all planned.
Yeah. I'm just happy you paired me with the right player.
I mean, yeah, premeditated. So Borgore, tell me about the Savage Tour, man. What's been going on?
I mean, it haven't started yet, but we're going to be in Terminal 5 this Saturday. If I'm not wrong,
hopefully.
It's going to be pretty fucking lit, you know? Prince Fox, Brave Volpe, I don't know, everything you can expect from Borgore Show, I guess.
Sweet. You're basically
just like a little bit more savage. I guess.
You're basically staying in North America pretty much for like another month, and then what, you're going to Lollapalooza?
Yeah, yeah. So we're gonna do New York. Then I have two shows in Chicago. We have one in Vancouver. This whole Savage Tour thing, and
Vancouver,
a bunch of festivals. Honestly, there's a guy named Justin that my staff is aware of. Justin, he's my tour manager. He's a dick.
Wow.
And basically, I wake up in the morning. He tells me, go on this plane. I land somewhere. He's like, yo, this is what we're doing today. And I'm like, okay, this is what we're doing today. So I actually don't really know my schedule. It's kind of like, okay, so per se, I woke up today. I mean, no, Scarlett, my manager, sent me a message last night. So tomorrow at 4:15 a.m., you have to be at the airport flying to New York. And that was after I had like three glasses of vodka.
Nice.
Lit. So yeah, you know, this is how my life is pretty much. So
glad
yeah.
you go on that plane.
That's
dude.
Amazing. Yeah. I heard your shows are pretty crazy. Everything I've heard is basically like saw a guy getting laid in the middle of the pit, and like always like what's the crazy thing you see in your shows?
I've seen a lot of weird shit. At one point, there was a topless chick bringing me a snake on stage. I was like,
what the fuck?
What did you do with the snake?
later, they were like, she wanted to bring you a really big snail. And I was like, you know what? I kind of prefer the snake over the snail.
Yeah.
But I think that, you know, both of them are kind of like, who wakes up in the morning and is like, yo, you know what? I wanna go get a snail. You know?
But where do you get a big snail?
I don't know. Did you try to go like online and like?
I mean, now I'm gonna.
You gotta search up now. You gotta find it.
Amazon Prime is snail.
Yeah. All right, real quick. So you wanna drive this car straight. You're gonna have teams of two. And basically, you're the actual like driver. You're gonna wanna go.
Holy
to
shit!
Points you're gonna go through. And. TG is going to be at your blocker, and he's going to try to smash whoever the other driver is. Who's the other front driver?
Lean?
Okay, so you don't even have anything to worry about.
So do we have to catch up with him, or how does it work?
How do you come to work every day?
I don't know.
First thing I do is insult everybody.
Oh, wow.
I just ignore it, you know? Patience. I thought I was going to be a teacher. So
how do I
fit in perfect work?
TG?
Yeah. Wait. Do I take out Lean? What do I do?
Hey, buddy. Hey, you want to help your friend?
Get flipped over, son.
Get wrecked. All right.
Wait, what is going on right now?
You just want to go checkpoints until you
enter
the last checkpoint.
I'm just chilling in my life.
Just keep on. You see that little yellow line in your little mini-map?
I'm
just gonna keep on following that, and you'll be golden.
Yeah, we'll see.
I don't
about
even
that.
Care about what's going on. I'm just driving.
But watch out, because Banger's about to smash into you.
That's right. Bang!
Oh! 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 Wait, that's our guy. Oh, whoops.
He kind of righted
you. Back on
track. I got you, bro. Don't worry.
Okay, guys.
You gotta take out Banger, man.
Chill, okay?
I
thought he was an enemy. I thought Borgore was the enemy for a second.
Orange! This is not complicated.
Greatest of all time.
It's literally the brightest color. All right,
get away from my friend!
Wait.
No way!
No way!
I'm taking out Lean.
I'm trying to go mid my mom!
Don't do it, Lean! Lean, you got so much to live for!
What are you gonna do? Huh?
The checkpoint was worth it!
All the time you wait here, Lean's off trying to win that race.
Lean, you can hold down Y and respawn.
I got this. Keep going, Borgore. Keep
Peace
going,
up.
Buddy.
So, Borgore, you're driving the wrong way. Come on! Yeah, you gotta turn around.
Oh.
Yeah, see where the yellow line is?
Oh, yeah, follow
that.
Your GPS.
Yeah,
but this tractor is, you know?
You wanna go off the
tractor? I gotta take him off.
See where he's off to?
Maybe it's cool, like tomatoes. I don't know. Oh, wait. This is okay. Maybe he's growing wheat.
Maybe.
He's growing something.
Oh, my sentence. Does any of this look familiar to you? You live in LA, right?
Yeah.
Does any of this look familiar to you at all?
Yeah. Super familiar.
It's kind of trippy.
I love it. Yo, like, okay, so I'm playing GTA since I'm like, you know, since I remember my
basically.
And only when I moved to, like, only when I started touring America, like, a couple of years ago, almost 10 years ago, I realized that liberty, like, what's liberty, what's vice.
Yeah.
And then everything was like, damn, now I understand.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Took me a second.
Bangers, did we just have a moment?
Hey, I think. Yeah, I finished.
Do I have the title to stay on the yellow line?
Yeah, keep on following that yellow line.
Can I take shortcuts or not?
Yeah, you can take shortcuts. Yeah.
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
Fire!
Jesus!
It happens sometimes. Life's hard.
Hold down Y. If you hold down Y, you'll be able to respawn. Looks like you got kind of messed up. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm trying. I forgot that he's not using. Oh,
lean! You are not getting past here.
Leave him alone, TG. You leave him alone up there.
No. You're bullying Borgore. Stop
playing, man.
Wait. Whoa! Hey, where'd you come from?
Where's even...
I wish I knew where the checkpoints were.
He's up ahead.
Is he?
Yeah.
Lean is so far up ahead.
Oh, can you go kill Lean?
I got him. I'm taking him out.
Alright, good.
He's pushing him like way over.
Yeah, just
now he's mounted him.
I mounted Lean.
Nope.
Don't even think about it. Oh, what the fuzz? He's blocking me from blocking Lean.
That's my guy. Alright.
I got him down.
Six checkpoints. Lean has seven, so.
I'm trying to reach.
No.
Shattered my, like my car just like.
I shattered your life there, man. It was.
Wow. Your hood's up.
Woo!
I got him again. Keep going, Borgore.
We're getting it. Just don't worry. I'm on it. I'm trying to kill
him.
No.
No, TG's holding it down, don't worry.
I'm blocking myself right now, but we're getting there.
Lean's about to get the next checkpoint.
Can we discuss the fact that I was driving the wrong way and we're still not doing so bad?
You're not doing that bad.
We're not doing that bad. Bangers is trying to melt me again.
He does that.
I've got a taste earlier, and I like it.
I need like a spray bottle for him, like a cat, you know?
Exactly. You need like a rolled up newspaper.
Yeah,
I mean, just sock him straight on the nose.
Bad bangers, bad!
I'm missing all the action. Where the fuck are you guys?
He wants to be mounted.
Whoa!
Watch it up.
Damn, maybe it's better that I'm staying back here.
Yeah,
you guys.
Here's TG!
For the shortcut!
Alright, everyone has 9 checkpoints.
Oh, bangers, come on. Try,
man, trying. Alright, you're good.
No, nope. You're not good. He's not good. Oh, we're winning!
What? How's that happened?
Yeah, man.
Oh, alright, that's it.
Because you guys have been like gangbanging all the way. Oh,
no, it's not a gangbang.
This is. Oh wait, I was gonna yell, "This is Sparta." This is Sparta.
I don't know where he
Where's
is.
Where's my blocker? He knocked me down. Jeez.
So are we in the lead?
Yeah, you are.
In the lead, man.
What? You got 3 more to go, dude.
You think a shortcut?
I totally have it.
You got this.
No shortcuts. I was just driving in the trees and shit.
This is so frustrating.
It was pretty rough. Because I kept on like hitting buildings. And I don't have a hood, I think. Yeah, I do not have a hood.
Lean is just struggling out here.
I did so well when Bangers was doing his job instead of trying to mount.
I gotta go ahead and try and bring him back.
Spent half an hour playing grab ass with TG. So now.
Deny that.
So now I'm stuck.
Wait, but did you guys have...
No, because I didn't even get to play.
Why would I say? Where the fuck am I? I haven't seen any one of y'all for it.
That's good. You're almost good, at the end point. You got 2 more checkpoints.
I'm here waiting for Lean to get out of a pit.
Bangers, did you do 1 or 2 rounds of this?
2, I think.
Okay. We got another one after this.
Lean, you got this, buddy. Come on. I'm dead, Kern.
I gotta say,
don't cry. I don't want you to cry.
It's live stream.
I hate you.
No! No!
Got him.
I was like the bully that waits for the kid after school.
I then missed.
Oh my god, you're behind me! Ooh!
Flip, I hope.
Oh, he's elusive. Oh,
no, 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 no,
ankle flip, ankle flip.
Oh no, you're all.
You have one more checkpoint to go, Borgore.
Right there.
You can do it.
You see it? You see it right there?
Yep, yep.
Keep fighting, bangers.
Go, 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 go.
I can't see where the checkpoint is, so I don't know where to go.
Sucks to be you.
Lean, I'm sorry I have to do this.
What? I'm holding it, Lean. Where are you?
I'm trying to.
Oh, the tractor's doing work on Lee now. The tractor is doing work.
Yeah. Oh.
Yes!
Borgore takes it.
Top five.
I did the reverse thing. I did the, you know, playing with your head.
It's tough up there.
That was fun. That was really funny.
I think we're a pretty good team, TG.
I think so too, man.
Yeah.
Aww.
Kind of want to hold your hand and go down.
See, this is why you needed to come to New York. Could have been holding hands right now.
It's okay. He's coming to Vancouver. We can hold hands then, you know?
Aren't you? You're going to be in Canada.
Wait, I am.
Yeah,
in
you're going to be in Canada.
Yeah.
You're going to be in Canada. Hold on. I know this.
Damn, you know everything. You know more about me than I know.
You're going to be in Vancouver on March 4th.
Yeah. You and Nico can come over.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
At the Commodore Ballroom.
Yes.
It's
gonna be lit.
It's gonna be lit.
Wait, am I in the car again? I want to be a blocker.
Right.
What? Bangers, I'm gonna be honest. I thought you were on my team at the start of this last round.
Why do I get to block? I wanted to hit people.
And you can technically still hit people.
Okay, fine. I'm just driving.
You will not hit my friend. I'm blocking him at the start.
Gee, you don't let me get an inch. Go around.
That's all you got, man. That's all you got.
Oh, you.
Oh. Good luck, man. I'm gonna go do some work.
Lenny's hitting me and stuff. But... Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you got the checkpoint. Fine.
Okay, I guess I have to press Lee, F and hold.
It's going terribly.
I'm trying to catch PG here.
Okay.
He's gonna come find me in the trees and it's gonna be really bad, so I'm just gonna go ahead and
wait, we're leading again.
I'm gonna do what they say and I'm gonna cash you outside.
My mumble am I? Like
you come down the mountain when it comes!
Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
Yo.
No! Did I hit you to the checkpoint?
Yeah, thank you. Oh my god.
Did you get it?
Come help me out.
He's going down. He's just going to win.
Drag.
Yeah, he is.
Just physically drag. The checkpoint.
Oh my god.
Where's the checkpoint at? Where's the checkpoint at, man?
I preferred Lean being the blocker.
I was never the. Said. Oh my god.
I have destroyed your car. I mounted him. He's on fire. I mounted him.
Out of respect for myself.
Did he start away all the way at the top again? Borgore, you have such a lead, man. You have such a lead.
Yo, it's so ridiculous. I had no choice.
Ah! No, I missed.
For Chuck, he's probably going to Corona.
I'm a three.
He's so fast.
Peace.
Is this a shortcut?
TJ!
Bypassing the windy roads. Smart.
Oh, ah! No.
I'll die. I'm winning.
Did you respawn again? Oh, you got it this time.
So no! Yo!
Orange with three checkpoints.
Lean, believe in yourself!
Four checkpoints, strong.
Lean, what are you doing back there? One checkpoint.
I'm trying to get away from PG! But he won't leave.
He just won't quit you.
That's what they all say, man. That's what they all say.
Oh.
It's getting fancy, huh? Oh, it's going the wrong way, though.
Why are you trying to resist my love?
I got it.
That's fine.
I figure out the game.
Lean's like still at checkpoint.
I can't get past this guy.
I'm gonna start crying, man.
Okay, the beat worked.
No, that didn't work. Don't worry. I still got you, man.
He's got scarred.
Taking bangers on a little trip.
I'm enjoying this excursion. I'm into it.
I mean, don't think you're gonna get me with that quick 1-2 again, man.
Checkpoints now.
You gonna go all the way around, buddy?
Oh. Oh my god, driving this car is so difficult.
Whoop.
Are you gonna keep like driving?
Like the Henley?
Yeah, he's a little low rider.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Built for the off road. Okay, I'm just gonna drive reverse. I'm not worried.
Well, you get that checkpoint.
How did you get back so fast?
Six checkpoints.
Leave me alone.
You are just.
This guy is relentless.
That's so good.
Oh my god.
You're not allowed to have fun.
He's the worst person. Yo, the worst kind of person. The worst kind of person.
This is so funny.
You're just the worst.
I got
oh god, it's
bangers.
Just give up.
Bangers, he's not that interested.
Like this lady is so frustrated at me right now.
You're like in her.
Like I don't want to be a part of this stupid shit.
She got out and ran.
Go.
Ooh.
Yeah, come at me again, go. Lean. Come at me again.
I needed this. Oh.
Oh my god.
Lean, you gotta tell me you've made some progress.
He got one checkpoint. What was it before that you had? Oh yeah, he had one checkpoint before too.
Oh, you're on my tire or something.
I don't care.
He respawned. He respawned. He respawned. Oh, you messed up, man. You messed up.
Oh.
Come on.
Lean. No! Yes!
No more shortcuts, man. What do you mean?
This guy is relentless, man. This guy is just relentless.
Is that even shortcuts?
No, this is the best game mode ever.
Dick?
There's definitely not a rollback.
This TG is just the worst kind of person right now. There we go.
Nope, you're not.
You're not. I'm just back here for
no,
hours.
No, no. Don't even think about it.
Yo, I gotta say this game is too easy.
Oh really? One of the best players in the world is on your team, and it's tell me more.
I mounted Lena Gek.
How you understand?
But I would think the banger is supposed to be better than me, right? And right now I'm still getting checkpoints.
Oh, that's some trash talk now.
I just wanted to get banged, so I don't know what that would
be. Oh. Lean, you're not squeezing through here.
Dripping you apart, it's great.
You gotta give me some bed. Gotta.
No, I'm not that bad if my blocker came to help you. Checkpoint. Well, you took off and left me behind! One checkpoint!
I mean, Jesus. He's not wrong. It doesn't matter how much you stop the other guy. You should have left your boy in the dust.
Where even
I just left.
Look at him! Look at Lean!
I'm fighting.
TG, give him a chance.
I can't. It's not in my nature, man. It's not in my nature.
Borgore has 9 checkpoints. Lean's not making this grand comeback.
Oh!
Wait.
Thank you. Push me out.
Yeah,
thank
man.
You.
I think I'm gonna start helping.
You're help.
All right, now we're talking.
Ooh.
Lean, you gotta respawn, man, or else I won't let you go.
Sweet,
oh my
sweet
god.
Robin.
Jeez.
Yo, I wanna climb over the fence too.
Gotta get the insurgent.
Oh god.
There we go. 10 checkpoints. 3 more to go.
Just end it, please.
Way too funny.
That insult injury.
I mean, it'll be pretty short.
Oh my god.
Lean, please just get two checkpoints.
If I could get around
Lean.
Tank, I will.
Lean, how close are you to the next checkpoint?
Maybe.
I'm a goddamn bull rider.
Oh, you're on fire now.
What? Let's do this.
I don't think you're.
Hey, are you on fire now?
Yeah, I'm on fire.
Oh, to deal with, man.
It's like, boy, I'm a fucking teammate.
I'm coming back, Lean.
Left me 10 seconds in the race.
I think you don't understand. This is being live broadcast. People know that you're lying. My fault.
No, this
they can
yeah,
see.
They know, but they know that you're bad. Like, they're not
the
like
thing.
Everyone's like, oh, Lino's gonna, Lino's
hold
gonna
on,
like,
hold
just
on,
kill
hold
it.
On. All right. Before, yeah. Yo, but I'll tell you what's the difference between the teams right now, okay?
Wait, you're actually a teammate.
He's actually blocking.
Yes, he is.
Say it again so that the people can hear you on the internet. What?
Actually,
doing his job.
Well, technically, your blocker is blocking.
Yeah.
He's not blocking you.
He didn't do any blocking for me. He just went down and I'm gonna go out to blah, 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 blah.
Like some hostility
in
your voice.
That's the sound of a guy who.
Sounds like someone
over.
That's gonna get fired up into the train.
Yeah, that's what that is.
Don't try to escape me. Don't try to escape me.
I know he's at checkpoint 12
Lean,
at this point.
You went up against TG and you lost. There's no shame.
He's almost at checkoint 13.
The color.
The
color.
Yeah. At this point, yeah. Just
yes.
Very nice.
Lean, I feel kind of bad.
At least
thank you for pushing me
for
up that hill.
The whole way.
Yeah, no worries. We got a lot of money for this, I think.
Yeah,
we got that bankroll, man.
These are all double GTA money and RP, so...
Earn double.
So
now can I buy the penthouse?
Yeah, you can buy the penthouse.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. Why wouldn't you be able to buy the penthouse?
No,
mad money.
Wait, so I was chilling in someone's house in GTA once. It was pretty lit. It had like 5 cars. And like, that's lit, dude. You made it somewhere in GTA.
You're killing
it. To the top. Yeah.
It wasn't
Lean's. I can guarantee yeah, that. Probably Lean probably didn't get any house.
Complete obey.
Exactly.
So can you tell me about this hashtag booty for Borgore? Because I spent a long time looking at all these hashtags. I saw a lot of booty. How'd that even get started?
She didn't even have to go through all of it. She just decided to go through all of it.
I had some time. Whatever. This is not important what I did.
Why is your left hand so small?
Did you like it?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, some of it is good, right?
Yeah, it definitely is good.
Some of it is really bad. Some of it is really
wow.
good.
Wow. Tell me how you really feel.
Yeah, it's, you know, there's a good mix. But what I say is, you know, respect everyone. If you want to put your butt out there, even if it's ugly, you know. I want to support you, you know.
Oh my
god. It's not working. It's going to work for someone, you know.
I mean, it's definitely going to work for somebody.
But basically, like, I don't know, maybe like...
Switch up the teams.
Maybe like 6 years ago?
6 years? You've been getting 6 years of hashtag booty for Borgo?
Yeah. Hold on. I just want to say that maybe if me and Lean on the same team, it's going to be the most ridiculous loss.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Or...
It
can't
will
change
be.
Your teams.
You can't change...
Locked in.
Really?
Oh,
all right.
That's
well,
it.
Anyway, this is.
What do you mean? What? I don't want to be with Lean.
This is.
Ow.
Wow. Oh, Lean got that shade.
It's basically like pass the baton. You're gonna have your first driver go and make a lap. The second driver can't move until the first driver finishes the lap. So it looks like you're the second driver. So you don't drive yet.
Okay.
You gotta wait in the pen.
Wow.
Lean. Eventually drives around
the
bend.
Oh my god, right for the side swipe, huh?
Technical, you're second also.
Oh gosh.
Oh, did you start racing?
You noob.
Jump the gun.
Borgore, nice car there, buddy. What kind
not
is
from
that?
You, typically.
It's going good. It's going good.
All right,
good.
They're going around the first
lap. Whoa! Sorry, Borgore.
You guys are telling me. You guys are telling me. No, but you guys are telling me that you're like, yo, well, we'll come to New York, so you can, after you haven't played in a while, race as one of the best players in the world.
I'm going. Good.
Oh we
no,
can,
you can't go yet.
You gotta wait for Lean. You gotta be waiting a long time.
You gotta wait for Lean.
here. I'm right here. That's how you sound.
Where are you?
All right, ready? Go, 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 go. Go, stop, Lean.
We already lost.
Lean,
come
you
on.
Gotta go back in the pen. There you go.
Shortcut.
It's okay, you, you win some, you lose some. And then you lean some.
Maybe I give up on that idea.
I do feel bad for you that you've been on your team, though.
Yeah, I know.
Because I've been there.
We didn't want that.
How it feels.
We didn't want that for you.
It's a hard
we
feeling.
We tried to
dude.
Make that not go. Happen. No, you don't go yet, Lean. You have to wait for Borgore.
Hey, Lean, that's a nice car, man. Is that a collector's edition? Do you remember this color? Look at this color, Lean.
Go away.
I just want to be friends. I can't hit you in this mode, okay? Don't
so
worry.
What are you good at?
Lean?
We've been asking ourselves that for a long time.
Lean, I'm coming for you.
Alright, I'm in.
Right, good. Tag me in.
Are they laughing at us?
I'm not gonna say that they're not laughing at you.
Yeah, we're gonna laugh four.
Yeah, they're laughing.
Oh my
they're
god.
They're
I'm coming back for you, Lee!
Go away! Oh my god, we're not even in the same lap! Why are you so annoying? Oh my god, I can't wait till you come visit again. Choice words for you, my friend.
Sorry about this.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna apologize on behalf. Of Rockstar Games for Lean.
Don't apologize! I'm not ashamed!
So,
just rest assured.
No, I'm gonna take no shortcuts this time, and I wanna see.
Yeah, I would go with the no shortcuts.
Can we see who did better time, me or Lean?
Yeah, I think, do they do the.
I'm not sure it's
not
a times.
It's not traditional lap.
You're supposed to be on a team, though.
The way
you know?
That, yeah.
Individual.
Can we get, like a no, you know what?
What do you want? What do you want?
Yeah,
what
I
do
want
you
want to go home. That's what I want.
Oh my god.
I'm coming up.
Your job is to play video games and you're complaining.
Can I go? Here yet? Are you here yet? Because the further away I am from you, the better I'll feel.
Yo, I gotta
Go.
I gotta say this was pretty quick.
It's not so bad, you're on lap 5.
Yeah,
or six.
You're only a lap behind.
It'll end when they finish their last lap, so that's something.
TG, can you be quicker?
I gotta take care of business. I gotta take care of business. Come here, Lee! I've got you!
Go away! No friend, like. None. Zero.
Shade.
Shame. Typical losers, what you're doing.
I hurt my feelings, Lee.
I was thinking about it the whole time.
You thought about it during offense defense, and you're like, oh, I'm gonna kill him with this later. Oh, surprise, bangers. I'm not even like, I really count that, because like, come on.
Call you clank.
That was like, that was
just more like
destruction.
How?
What? You want to
nothing!
You want to switch? Do you want to host, and then I'll say no play?
Oh.
Because the level of play will be so
everyone
better.
In this office needs to get laid.
We'll go to one of your shows. Apparently, that happens all the time.
Yeah, I guess. Okay, oh,
wow.
What,
wow.
Oh, there's another round.
Is there another round?
Is it best two?
Yeah, two rounds. You know what, Lean? Why don't we swap controllers?
You want to swap controllers?
No! I got this.
You don't want to be on Typical's team?
You don't want to be playing with Typical?
Nope, I don't want him on my team.
Oh!
Wow.
I don't care about winning that way.
Yeah,
what about Borgore not wanting you on his team? That's what it's
for. Well, now he's first. Let's see how well he does against Typical, huh?
So far, so
I'm playing very politely here.
Oh, don't play different!
Wait, what?
I'm down, let's go.
Let's go, we're playing bumper cars.
Alright, wait patiently. TG, give me a shout.
Get ready, man. They call me Usain Bolt, let's go.
No! I hit the sign! I was doing good for a second.
Right,
I'm coming.
It's a good handover.
I see you.
It was a good handover. Borgore coming in hot. How do you feel about that first lap, Borgore?
I think I was pretty strong until I hit that one sign.
Yeah.
Came out of nowhere.
Yeah. Yo, can I talk to the developer and put the sign there?
Yeah, we'll fire him.
Yes, that means I get to stay.
So can you stay anywhere in the pen, and then when they come, you can go?
You can stay in the back or the front.
I
Yo, I think, just like, wait, this is me now?
No, you gotta wait.
Yeah, you gotta wait for Lean to pop.
I think the just to like,
get ready.
Right, go.
I think to make like thing interesting, right? We should wait one round for Banger and Lean go against each other, like. You know, typical, just wait when you get
man.
And I want them to race each other.
All right, I want to see who wins. We're going to put this rivalry to rest.
Yes, exactly.
All right.
Let's see who's going to be better at Dune Buggy.
But that's what the first lap was, right?
I could tell you who's better without even happening.
The first lap was me against TG.
Right, I'm waiting. No,
there was never a real lap between you guys.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Coming in.
Let's go.
Boom, go.
Oh, I didn't hear a whistle. All right, here we go.
Go my team!
Whistle. The game of games. Let's go. I want to see this.
This is it. This is how it goes.
Lena, I have some...
Pretty
I
tense.
Have some... believe. Sorry, what's the even word in English for this? What have you done?
Faith.
Faith, exactly. I lost faith.
Didn't take long.
Rangers, go.
I had trust. You know?
Hey, man, I'm like... the home alone. Stressing me
I'm
out.
I didn't know it was even in question who
I thought
the
DJs were supposed to be cool and calm and relaxed. So tense.
Right, go.
I'm gonna let him catch up here. This is gonna be the last lap. Let's go. You ready for this, Borgore?
Yeah.
Go.
That's seven.
And a C.
Whoa, now.
Oh, you wanna play like that, huh? You wanna play like
I was fucking avoiding the other ghost.
Yeah? He was invisible.
What does it mean?
You can go right through him.
You can go right through him.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
Like that.
He's got that slipstream on me. He might catch up here. Oh no! Oh no!
Got it!
No, when it coming.
This is tight.
Brings it in! Oh!
Right.
I came in hot.
Was it loud? What do you guys think? Is it loud at home?
Wow! That's the trick for playing!
But honestly, it wasn't that bad. TG, give me some props.
That was close.
Come get it, dude. Come get it.
You shabby. That's you shabby.
Thank you. I think I'm a better driver than Lean, maybe.
You are.
I mean,
man,
without
it's so
doubt.
Good to have the best
Out
teammates
the
in this game. Make me want to come in every day at work and play, and so exciting all the time. It's the best feeling, guys.
All the support,
the
really solid support that you have.
Rockstar is such a positive place to work.
The chat loves you, Lean.
No, they don't. I've been reading it the entire time. They do not.
But I'm trying to make it feel better over here, right?
Do you know if you're Team Lean or not?
What's that?
Sorry, what?
What?
We need to know if you're Team Lean or not.
Well, I have to be Team Lean. They're making me Team Lean.
I'm not Team Lean.
Didn't notice.
I don't know if it's obvious or not.
Nice. Yo, I think we should actually have a vote.
We can have a vote? What do you want to vote on?
Bangers or Lean?
Like, you want, like...
Don't do that. Don't do that to me.
Which are you Team Bangers?
I
want to
know the result of that.
Don't do that to me.
Neither.
I don't
want to
go home with this.
I got two team leads.
I'm back. Thank you guys.
Get out of that Twitch chat, Lee.
I'm not in Twitch chat. It's not me. It is not my mom.
All right.
I was supporting you from.
We're gonna do another round of Till Death Do Us Part. This will be the last two rounds of the playlist.
All right.
So you remember how to play this, right? The
one. Here I go.
You got it. You got
it. Wait. That's the one we're shooting.
That's the one you're shooting.
Perfect. That's
the
best one.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's go. Let's shoot. Wait. It's me and Lean again?
Oh, switch him. Don't put Lean.
Poor Lean.
be on TG's team.
Yeah, I think, yo, let's do that. Let's do that.
You
want to
do that?
I'll be with
you
Bangers.
You want to be on Banger's team?
Yeah,
all right.
So let's move you over here.
I think it'll make it interesting.
Okay, we'll
wait,
do that.
Wait, what?
You want me to move?
Yeah.
It's Liam, me and come Banger, on over, man. I won't ram you this time, all right?
There he is.
All right, good. There you go, there you go.
All right, Lean, I'm counting on you for your moral support, okay?
Oh, wow. Remember, I hit you in the face the last time we did.
Oh!
Wow. Wow. Mm.
You think you know someone.
Okay, so I have to stick close to you all the time, right?
Yeah. We'll stick together.
You guys can hold hands if you want.
Stay on the same cover.
Let's do this.
I'm just going to run
body armor twins.
Yeah,
we're just straight fabulous, man. We're straight fabulous.
Four.
All right, let's go for the pomegranate, okay?
The
oh shoot! No. They have secured the pomegranate. They have secured the pomegranate.
Yeah, get out of here.
I don't know where they are.
Okay.
I'm gonna get in cover just to be safe.
All right. I got an idea. All right.
I'm behind us.
Right.
Hear me on this one. All right.
We gotta go safest. Up here. Where they are? Man, I think they're to the south. You know. Oh.
You know this existed, Lean? You know this existed?
Where are they, dude?
I'm not gonna say where they are.
I'm trying to spot them.
Yo, can someone open Twitch so we can see where they are?
Screen peek over. I'm trying not to do it.
Oh, okay.
You literally look right up there.
I don't know where these guys are.
Oh, you know?
Try not to do that.
It's worrying me a little bit, you know?
Oh, Lean! Lean!
What was that?
Lean, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Should I send a rescue team?
Did you fall?
Yeah, I did fall.
Lean, go over here. See if this works. Where I'm shooting.
Oh, I see him on the map.
Lean trying to rejoin his team.
So back here.
There you go. Kind of.
So they're behind that little house down there.
There you go.
Where are you guys at?
Oh,
no!
Oh,
wow. Way to mess that up.
Did Lean fall again?
You're gonna have to protect me.
Let's try this way.
Lean, I will try my best. They sound like they're strategizing to kill us.
They're not gonna do it.
I think you guys are hiding. We're like literally here running.
I am in the least hidden place ever. Get over here! Get over here!
Yeah, buddy.
Get in cover.
Alright, this isn't gonna work. Follow me.
Get in cover over here.
I'm hitting Lean, dude.
Come on, Lean!
Where are you?
Come over here. Oh. We're gonna have to take a different strategy. They got the better weapons. Alright. Let's take a little loop-de-loop here.
Okay, where do you wanna go? Let's.
They're gonna know.
Let's go up here too.
All right, I see them.
Heading
find
around.
A way to climb. Maybe here. Yeah, we can climb here.
All right. Do you see what respawned? The pomegranate.
Bangers have some sort of plan.
We're going for the pomegranate.
The grenade. They're going for the grenade. You see the grenade in the map?
We're going for the pomegranate.
Did you get it?
I know his code.
You wanna go there?
You know his code. What do you mean? Crack, now? Should we go
there? Should we go there or just chill here?
I don't know. Now they kind of know we're coming. I was yelling.
I see him. They're on the roof. They're on the roof.
Yeah, where are they?
Ow! Borgore, chill.
It wasn't me. Oh Jesus!
Bangers.
No. Don't make me do this, bro. Don't make me do this.
Hey! Help!
Got a grenade out.
Run!
Oh. I'm taking shots.
Just switching to like.
He's above us.
Shit! Yes! Get him on the floor! Get him on the floor!
And TG!
Yes!
Woo! Oh, that felt so good.
Borgore takes himself out. Just live without Bangers. Best of two rounds. I mean, Bangers dropped the ball there, but it's fine.
Guys, who got the kill in that round?
Lean.
I knocked him down with the grenade, okay?
But who did he kill? Good job, TG.
Good job.
I want to get the specifics of what happened just now. I just want the play-by-play.
So Lean came out of nowhere.
Uh-huh.
Bangers was out there in the open.
Like a dumbass.
And got destroyed.
Yep.
I got grenaded.
He got grenaded, and Lean picked up the crumbs.
When I was on the ground.
I don't know. I thought you had a grenade too, right?
I
Lean doesn't even know how to throw a grenade.
I just recall killing him. I just recall that. The screen said that.
I'm just going by the stats.
I'm just going by the numbers.
Better.
I'm just going by the numbers.
We can do it.
You sound like a proper witness now.
I'll just follow you.
Listen.
I struggled coming down off that building. I was just like, let's just chill here because I have no idea how to come down.
That was a great grenade, TG.
He came off the struggle. Thank you, man.
We right by the pomegranate.
Yeah, we right by that pomegranate.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to look selfish, but you give me a second here.
This assault rifle real quick.
Chill, Borgore, I don't want to do this.
Oh, move. He's got a grenade.
Take him out.
TG, get cover. You in cover?
No, you knocked me out. Kill him.
Where you at?
Where are you?
I'm hiding.
No, no, hide.
Yes.
What?
Oh, that was really quick.
Yo, let me tell you something, right?
What?
They're shooting at us. Shit. I got hit. I go out. I hide. I rejuvenate. I come back. I fight. You know, just makes sense.
Guys, it happened too quick. What happened?
You what? Took it. Wait, but for the record, did you kill me? I have not been killed.
No, you're right.
I thought we were double teaming TG because he was on the floor.
I recommend against.
Oh, we were gonna shoot him on the floor.
TG.
Oh,
but whatever.
Oh shit.
TG takes the playlist, but Borgore came in second.
He did.
And the really jarring thing is that Bangers is fourth in the playlist.
What happened?
Terrifying. I'm terrified about this, but that just means that Bangers getting fired.
Let me ask you a question.
I'm here forever.
Does it mean that I was really good, or does it mean that I got a lot of support from
you? Excellent. You were better than half of the people here.
Yes.
So that means you were amazing.
Wow.
Wow, man.
You know who wasn't amazing? Bangers.
Bangers.
Is there anything else you wanted to play? I don't know. I don't know what you wanted to do.
I'm down to do whatever.
I mean, I don't know what kind of time you got. So it's really up to you.
I'm chilling.
Chilling?
Yeah.
I mean, what do you want to play?
Maybe I'm not chilling.
Are you chilling or are you not?
No, you know what? I'm not really chilling.
All
right. Hold on. Oh, no. I'm chilling.
Are you chilling or are you not?
I have to be somewhere at 8.
All right. It's 6:17. You want to do one more round of something?
Yeah.
Did you like anything? What did you like?
I like shooting people.
You want to shoot people?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's do that.
Bangers, pick something to shoot people.
I can do
and
that.
Don't be on Borgore's.
Yeah.
And don't put Liam.
Yo, maybe. Then there's only one combination.
So.
You
want me?
Oh, shit.
Can we just go steal a jet?
Get in here, man. We'll steal a jet.
Let's go to the airport. Take
what do
the
you
air.
Want? Did you want to do, top fun?
I think we just in the.
You guys can't just go to fort. He just wants to shoot.
No, hold on. What if we?
What?
As four of us.
Are you in the same lobby, by the way?
We're all in the same lobby.
Okay.
What
go
if
on.
The four of us go to the Santa Monica Airport, steal a plane, go to the army base, parachute, kill everyone, and I steal a jet?
Okay.
Sounds all right. Good.
That sounds. Perfect. Okay.
Follow me. Let's go.
OSA. And we'll get this going.
Come find the island.
Okay. I'm here with
CG. Perfectly fine.
In the day that I will actually manage to do that, fly out of a jet from that army base, I just.
Holy shoot!
Wait, fuck! Stop.
Everyone has cool cars. Lingy's driving a wagon.
I'm not rolling that anymore.
Lean. Did you put aside our differences?
I was broke.
All right, Borgore, we're taking a secret path into the airport, okay?
Yeah,
I'm following.
So, Borgore, tell me about Bygore, about your label and stuff. What's going on with that? How hands-on are you with your artists? What's that even like?
Super hands-on. You always, I have a great, amazing team. That A&R is obviously and does a lot of the job, but we're always as a group trying to figure out what we want to do next. And so far we've been pretty successful in finding the next sound a lot of the time. I'm not going to take credit for shit. But
we're stoked on right now that you're excited that's going to be
right
amazing.
Now I'm super excited because we became part of Armada. We're under the Armada umbrella, which is I think one of the biggest labels in Europe.
And we had a bunch of releases with Bygore through Armada, which was... Yeah, you killed me.
What?
He showed you the wrong path.
Yeah, this path did
No,
not
this
work.
Is a good path. I'm in.
Okay, where am I going?
I'm just going
right to LSI.
We just had a new release with Dirty Phonics. Uh-huh. And we have a bunch of really cool stuff coming out. I think that this year we're focusing more on back to dubstep, actually.
Hey, Booker, get in the
car.
That's
super
dope.
Yeah,
man.
Jump in, man.
That's
super dope.
Jump in the car. I might have made the police come. Okay. There we go.
It doesn't look... No, outside, it looks like you... maybe. Somebody's got it.
Yeah,
whatever. They'll be fine.
We've got a plane ready to go.
Well, we gotta get into the airport first.
Do we have weapons at all?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
What do you think this is?
I don't know. Do we
have Lane, will you be my co-pilot?
To work.
There we go.
Have a bunch.
Coming in.
Are you my co-pilot, Lane?
do we have enough weapons? What is this car?
This is the rocket voltage. Check it out.
What?
Yeah, ain't bad, right? Ain't bad.
Pretty dope.
This is lit.
Meet me on the main runway.
No, the half of it. You gotta see the other special vehicles, man.
What is...
Yeah. Just get rid of the cops here. There we go.
Yo, I'll tell you what, though. I'm gonna get GTA for my PC because it's way better than...
Get it, man.
The PS4.
Get it, and the next time you come, you can load up your own account. Stun on people.
Lit.
Oh, they're in the... What's happening here.
Hop on in there with TG and Lean.
Okay, hold on. How do I parachute, by the way?
When you jump
GG,
out.
You gotta tell him the key.
That's a good question, man. I don't remember. It's kind of a in the moment thing, you know?
Where you smack the keyboard and
hold it. Yeah. I think it's left mouse click. I'm not sure.
Check against the
we don't. We're trying to keep losing.
Wow. That's a good answer.
Here. Who's driving this thing? I hope not Lean.
Thanks, TG.
Okay, gosh.
Wait. Yeah.
That's what people sound like when they laugh at your jokes. If they ever laugh.
We're going close to the water so they don't know we're coming.
Me and Bogo are just hanging out in the back.
Oh, how do I do that? How do I see myself? Oh, here we go.
Hey.
God, our plane is so pretty.
Bangers didn't put his pants on today.
Yeah.
Look
or any day.
You guys.
I don't own any
view.
Lean, go in first person. We got to talk about this flight here.
Lean, go into first person.
That's dangerous, dude.
I want to see what TG looks like when he's driving.
Lean!
Look how beautiful this is.
No!
Get your hand on the stick! I need you to co-pilot!
This guy looks like...
What do you need me to do?
Ah!
That's not me doing it, by the way. That's Beggar's...
Lean!
What am I doing?
You spun the plane, you co-pilot.
I didn't do anything.
I think TG might be just razzing me.
I got a roleplay, man. It's all.
You wouldn't actually let Lean touch the controls, don't you, silly?
No.
I don't mind to shoot you in the face.
Lean,
right now.
Lean has literally just shot a hole in the frickin' window.
So let me ask you a question.
I'll do it.
Let me ask you guys a question.
I know that
you can, like, there was, like, I don't know, there was a mission with hookers and stuff. Can you get laid on this plane?
I mean, if you slip bangers at 20, I'm sure I'll do anything.
It's a fight.
Right. Be my first virtual mile high club.
Wow.
Is that how it works?
He's not wearing pants. He's already not wearing pants.
Yeah, he's already not wearing pants.
Right. Man. You guys ready for this? You guys gotta bail when I count down, okay?
The press.
All right. Yeah, bail in 3, 2, 1. Bail! Bail! Bail!
Up!
Right. Oh, Lean! I can't fall out!
Right. I'm already parachute. You guys are like...
You already in parachute? Are you in first person? Oh.
Right, yeah, it's left mouse click. Oh. Alright, Borgore. There's this weird thing with parachutes. If I shoot yours, you're gonna fly really far.
Yeah, you want a jet. You're gonna aim for one of the hangars.
Yeah, so you see right underneath
when
you.
When should I let my parachute out?
Before you...
Pretty soon, I guess.
Yeah, the ground's getting bigger. So you want to let it out now.
About now!
I'll get out of first person because I don't think that you're gonna do very well.
Yeah, get out of first person. What are you thinking?
There you go.
Someone's shooting me.
The army?
Probably the military.
Yo, TG, why did we hire you? Kill the army.
I'm coming in, man. I got your back. I'm bodyguard.
What are we going for?
Help!
I'm down here now.
Help!
I'm coming. You gotta land.
Borgore.
Thank you. In the hangar, okay?
Colorful. All right. I'm going in the hangar.
Spin that thing around.
I'm in there.
There's explosions, Borgore. Get down!
Wait, I hope that I actually make it.
Hold shift.
They don't like it. There's a tank.
Yo, I'm taking this jet. Beast.
Yeah, take that jet right there.
Do it. I'm getting shot. Go.
Nice.
I got an RPG out.
Oh my god, I'm stealing a jet for the first fucking time.
Come on.
Oh, they killed me.
Alright, good. Get out of there, dude.
I've been your bullet sponge, now get out.
TG's giving you some cover fire.
Oh my god, you guys are the greatest.
I'm gonna fight that tank!
Go.
Get out of here, young one! Get out of here, young one!
Missile. Are you good? You good? You getting out?
Alright, good.
Yes.
Alright, pull up. There you go.
Okay, wheels off.
Oh!
Wait, what? I just got it and you guys already. Oh!
Military.
I just got killed by a tank.
Damn. Why is the military so aggressive?
They're angry.
Quote of the stream. Why is the military so aggressive?
Steals their $2 billion plane.
We were gonna bring it back.
Oh, God, man. So picky.
I mean, you did accomplish what you wanted to. That was a success. I don't know where you wanted to go after that.
I kind of wanted to go shoot cars and stuff.
Okay. Well,
whatever.
You know,
we kind of made half of it.
It's fine.
Yo, here it is.
Oh!
There it is.
Baggers!
I don't understand what the problem
is. So now
here.
What?
I mean, I feel like that was a success.
That was it?
I think you got it. You got it out of there. We let you down. We didn't take the chasing jets down.
Wait, did you guys stay alive?
Nah, we
were. No, we were taking bullets.
We were taking shots for you, bro.
You guys are the greatest. I appreciate it.
All right. Well, I think on that successful note.
Yes.
Listen, I didn't crash the plane on the way there.
Borgore, thank you so much for joining us today and playing with us and embarrassing Bangers and Lean, you know. That was great.
They're great.
They're
all right. Those guys are good guys.
I bet you that no one knows how ugly they are in real life.
No, definitely.
Thank God. Thank God.
Twitch, YouTube, if you have not heard of Borgore, you need to sort your lives out. You need to go check them out at twitter.com/Borgore. You need to check out therealborgore.com. You can see all of his tour dates. You can see all of his music videos. You can see, you know, what kind of music he's letting out right now. Check out his youtube.com/Borgore.
Oh my god,
can
you just
everything.
Come help me everywhere? Because I'm so bad at self-promoting.
Come there,
I'll just stand there and do that, and then I'll leave.
This one, man.
If you like what you heard today, there's definitely a lot more of that. And TG, as always, you are the man. Thank you so much.
Today. Thanks for having me.
Please come back to New York because Bangers is gonna cry. I miss you so much. And hopefully you and Borgore will hang out in Canada.
Yeah, we'll do a Canadian connection.
Alright guys, Twitch, YouTube, thank you so much for watching. We are out.
Peace out.